Hey guys, and welcome back on Cheerbrainiacs, some Super Mario! Woo! Anyways, we're back. We have Bowser. I remember playing this like so long ago, so I thought, you know, let's come back to it, and we're gonna see how far we can get, if not beat the map, so. It may be a little bit longer because, you know, I have to beat the map and I want to and stuff. But, I mean, I've beaten the map before and I just want to show you guys because it's really cool. I like all the stuff that's involved in this. There we go, boys. Just farm up some points, boys. Oh, I ran out of... dang it, I'm out of unlimited ammo. Okay, so... where do I want to go with this? M14. Olympia. Let's... What was that? Guns getting hungry. Time to feed. Eat someone else, freak bag. Whoop! Whoop! There it is! Whoop! There it is! And there we go. We're gonna buy some quick revive. And then we're gonna buy the MPL and we're gonna farm some points for a little bit just to get a feel. Better get me some ammo! Whoop whoop! Back up that ass too fat. Whoop, whoop. Look at this. The MPL is a beast. Hi, I'm Dempsey. Come on. But anyways, yes. So I'm back. I'm probably gonna be doing a lot of zombies videos because it's close to Halloween. I hate Halloween personally, but you know I don't want to spoil it for you guys. So I thought maybe we'll do some zombies like every 3 days. And just get some zombies in our life because we haven't gotten a lot of it and lately. So here we are playing this map again. Ooh, wow! I just killed Bowser super fast. I should probably be point whoring, but I don't want to. Buzz! I thought my sensitivity turned up for some reason. Why are you switching guns on me, game? Okay. Okay, that's the last one. I'm gonna 360 no scope your tits off, man. God damn it. Oh, you're not that wasn't the last one anyways. I was well off the end of the round. Ah. I love the round changing noise, it's so cool. Come on, Bowser. No scope your tits off. I'm gonna do it. 360 no scope MLG. I need to start doing some more Black Ops 2 videos. I'm probably gonna do a Die Rise like next week. Just cause I can. Die Rise is like my favorite map. Okay. Need to round up some rounds. Ow. Sir, you're very disrespectful and I feel like you should probably respect me, you know, cause I'm alive and stuff. But anyways, I'm sorry if I'm like pretty bad at commentating over this. It's kind of hard, in all honesty. insta-kill. I'll take it. Wait, I forgot. If you get headshots, it's the same. It's actually more points, so. Let's see. Any more? Any more? There we go. 5k points already. I'm gonna do what I did last time and save up to 10k and then just go on a spinning spree. Oh, I have ammo. I'm fine. Come here, sir. Not even close, freak bag. Why would you swing at me, bro? I love the fact I could just empty a single clip into Bowser and kill him. Whoop, whoop, fuck up that ass too fat. Whoop, whoop. Max ammo. Take that. Don't know what that was. That was like my worst spray of my life. Come on. Come on, guys. Whoop. Whoop. And I'll scope your tits off, mate. Okay. By the way, guys, I'm getting a new power spice in, so how'd you try swinging with your arm that you don't have? Just in. Dipsy is a fucking badass. Come at me, bro. Ow. Come on. I'm gonna buy some more ammo, stay one more round, and then we're gonna be set. Don't fuck with a Marine. Okay! We're round six, boys. I love the the way this map plays. It's so good. It's so optimized as well. Yeah, you're getting a bit tougher, Bowser. But the more points you give me, I'm happy. Okay. Looking good, bud. Just finish this round off. The bang. I'm gonna keep a single zombie just so I can prepare. There we go. Whoop. Give me my ammo. Okay, boys, we're back in business. Now the question is, I'm gonna go for power first. 3,000. 750. Okay, so it's not much, it's not much. We're pretty much set. 3K. Nothing sucks more than not being able to. Let's jump through this. It's not that one, it's not that one. Know that for a fact. It's this one. Yeah, boy. Okay. This is the part where it gets a bit tricky. I can't open that just yet, so I think I'm just gonna head back. Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat. And the game, 100k. That's what we're going for. That is what we're going for. Most definitely. Okay. Now. What to do. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to build the thingamajigger. Yeah, the thingamajigger. I'm going to build the teleporter real fast. Because I do have a majority. Actually, I don't. You know what? Let's just end the round. There we go. We're going to go a few more rounds, save up another 10k. We're going to open doors, and we're just going to be set, bros. I gotta kill Bowser. Here we go. Now I gotta kill these guys all at the same time. Whoop whoop, I dropped that ass too fat. Whoop whoop. Come on guys. It's a train and you're all invited. Come on, guys. Guys, you gotta be in a line. Put some of that infinity. Yes! Got him. God, I love that power up. Okay. Come on. I think this is about time to start training, start getting around and stuff. Because, you know, these guys are going to start getting faster and faster and making my life a lot easier. This is when the rounds start going a bit slower. That joke. I don't know if I'm making too much of a deal out of nothing, but I never understood that joke. Okay.
Someone needs to clean up those freak pits. Need to round up some rounds. Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed.
That's it, my boys. I'm not gonna get that. Let's go, boys! Whoop, whoop! Okay, so we have the power on. We need to find the box now. We need to find the box and get some perks. Perks. Ah, my nose. No. Okay. It was worth a shot. We need to go back there. By the way, if you're wondering why I left two crawlers, it's because I really didn't... I couldn't be bothered with... Oh, there's the box. There is the box. Okay. I don't want speed cola just yet. Or do I? Nah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. So what we're going to do, let's see, what's the first thing that we probably need? Sir, what I don't need is these two guys just coming over here and ruining my parade and stuff. Don't like it. No. Speaking of which, I need to open up this door right here. I guess you need all the parts at once. Okay. How you guys doing? I need to find like a group. I was thinking about like recording with a friend of mine, but I don't know whether or not he actually has the time to do that, so I don't know. We'll decide that later. Let's save some more points up. Okay, boys. This is when shit starts getting hectic. Ring around the rosy, pop goes the pony. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. I don't know why I started singing that song. It was creepy, but you know what? Eh. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Boys. Look at them. They're so nice. So nice. Whoop. Guys, stop touching me. Yikes. Okay. 6 zombies left. I'm gonna go open that one door. Get another part, and we'll be pretty much set. Pretty much set. What I'm trying to do in this one is I'm trying to make it so it's actually pretty long, and I actually like spend the time to do everything on the map. So yeah, I don't know. Right here. Now, I don't recall whether or not, I can't believe this game. I can't believe this game. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Here's Jug. Oh my gosh. I'm so upset. I'm gonna have to re-get quick revive in a moment. Here it is, the last piece of the... The hell? Here we go. Let's just get by these guys. That stairway up. Gotta go down. Okay. My nose itches a lot. I don't recall whether or not you actually just have to go back up there. But anyways, let's end this round off. I'm gonna go pick up quick revives and we'll continue on with the rounds, but it's all good. I can't believe I went down like that. Reminder, when you have zombies chasing you, don't go up the stairs. Ah, my nose. It's hard for like that. The little commentary that I have is because I don't know. I kind of already give it. Ah, fuck. I've never been so upset in my life. I keep on getting trapped. Please, no. Just aim for crotches. What to do? Should I open up the rest of the doors and try to go to Pack-a-Punch? That should be disappearing. Actually, no, it's not. Okay, I'm fine with that. Okay, I'm gonna hit the box real fast. What do I need to do this run? Go up the stairs. That's about it. Let's see if the teleporter's working. If it is, that's hype. Are you kidding me? I can't believe this game. No, I'll take it. That is so miserable. I got all the bad guns. Why couldn't I get another AK? I'm gonna hit the box one more time. Should I? Yeah. Screw it. I have nothing to lose. Galil. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Okay. We're gonna head back out. Okay. I'm gonna replace this Enfield with a MPL as soon as I run out of ammo on it. But, I can't deny that it's gonna be a pretty good... I feel like we got this, definitely. Most definitely. I've always loved the Black Ops 1, like, sights and stuff. They look so nice. I got Bowser, boys. That's GG. Game over, boys. Thank you. Damn, this gun's good. So is the Enfield, it just runs out of ammo, like, super fast. Okay. So we're gonna head back. We're gonna head up upstairs. We're gonna go unbox a